The prince is dying. Stand back, give him air. Headlines, crisis, Kennedy shot, the assassin captured, but too late, Kennedy dies. The telegrams flow and bury the body in Arlington. Somewhere in Mekong, a prince of battle is blown into bloody meat. No headlines, no crisis, and only one telegram.
My name is Penny Evans, and my age is 21. I'm a widow from the war that was fought in Vietnam. I have two baby daughters, and I do the best I can. They say the war is over, but I think it's just begun. I remember I was 17 when I first met young Bill. At his father's grand piano, we played Old Heart and Soul. I only knew the left-hand part, he knew the right so well. He's the only boy I slept with, and the only one I will. Well, first we had our baby girl, we had 2 good years. And next the 1A notice came, we parted without tears. Then at 9 months from our last goodbye, our second child appears. And it's 10 months and a telegram confirming all our fears. So once a month I get a check from some army bureaucrat. And once a month I tear it up and I mail the damn thing back. Do they think that makes it all right? Do they think I'll fall for that? They can keep their bloody money, it won't bring my Billy back. I never cared for politics, speeches I can't understand. Likewise, I'll take no charity from any living man. But tonight, there's 50,000 gone in that unhappy land. And 50,000 heart and souls being played with just one hand. My name is Penny Evans, and my age is 21. I'm a widow from the war that was fought in Vietnam. I have 2 baby daughters, thank God I have no son. They say the war is over, but I think it's just begun.